Mrs. Bourgeois, Mr. Agrest has reserved a seat for you.
Finally!
In the second row.
What? My mother always sits in the front row.
Not today.
This is unacceptable! Gabriel cannot do this to me! I'm the one who discovered him! Without me, he'd still be drawing his unworldly designs in his dismal cramped studio!
I can offer your seat to someone else if you don't want it.
How dare you! You're fired!
I don't work for you, I work for Mr. Agrest.